What is going on, everybody? My name is Nico, and welcome back to another Regulation H video. Today, we're rocking Kleavor on this very hyper-offensive team here. This one comes from Evan over in the Discord. Basically, you're just going to do a lot of damage very, very quickly. You got Murkrow with Tailwind, Sunny Day, Haze, and you got Typhlosion here doing a ton of damage with Eruption, Goldango, which this Goldango's spread is almost max for special attack and speed. So Rillaboom doing standard Rillaboom stuff, and then D-Knight with the Choice Band. A lot of damage on this team, and I'm keen to see what we can do with it. I'm sure it's going to be a little tricky because it is so hyper-offensive. Positioning can be very tricky with this, but I'm keen to see what we got here. Let me know in the comments below, do you prefer Kleavor or Scizor? But let's get into some battles. What is that? Okay. We're gonna do these two. Goldango in the back seems pretty nice. And then, yeah, this looks very good. The only thing I am considering... Nah, send it. We're gonna do just tons of damage very quickly. Whimmy and Serilege. That's fine. I'm good with that. We Rock Slide Tailwind all day here. Are you kidding me? What are you quick guarding? What are you quick guarding? I'm very confused. Very confused. Don't know what's happening. Hit him with the rock slide. Bop. I mean, I'll just foul play. Oh no, we're just dumb fast. Cool. Alright. We'll take it! Went for the foul play, not allowed, because there's nothing there. They all dead. Alright, what comes in? Meowscarada. And Basculesion. Okay. Have you seen my rock slide? You know what I could do? Rock slide and Sunny Day to just slow the Basculesion down a fair bit. They're gonna Terra. Tear the Basculesion to water. Cool. They're going for the biggest wave crash. Rock slide. Flinch them. Flinch them all. Okay, they get rid of my life orb. Phantom Force. Okay. Let's get Typhlosion in. Why not? Erupt. We'll foul play over there. What's the worst that could happen? I mean, maybe they like Aqua Jet and Sucker Punch Typhlosion. I don't do enough damage, but I mean, we have Goldango and Murkrow is still alive, so it doesn't really matter. Let's see what they got. There's the sucker. That's hit a lot. That did quite a bit. Eruption! They're both dead anyways. It doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter. Nice. GG's. Lots of damage very fast. That's the whole point of this team. Big damage, very fast. Alright, that's standard good stuffs right there. That is standard good stuffs. Could wide guard me. That would be bad. I mean, I don't have a ton of great options, I'm gonna be honest. Like, I guess I could bring Rillaboom. Probably gonna need Rillaboom. Screw it, we'll do this. Dragonite would probably be better, but I ran out of time and panic picked. Flamigo and Goldengo. Oh, we have a horrible lead for this, I have to say. Horrible lead for this. The main objective should be trying to remove that Flamigo, though. Alright. Flinch the Goldengo, please. Okay. I think we just have to rock this Goldengo. Not Goldengo, this Flamigo. Flamigo shuts down, like, this whole team. So I just have to do literally as much damage as I possibly can. And I could see them wide guarding without a doubt in my mind. No wide guard, that sucks. We got the Flamigo, though. We got it. I would have rock slided had I known. Now they just make it rain. Yeah, I would have just rock slided. That sucks. Well played on their part. Well played on their part. I was fully expecting the wide guard. Alright, well. Typhlosion. I mean, we could potentially have the two Pokemon that are going to be best in this scenario. They bring in Porygon too. That's a shiny Goldengo, I'm now realizing. How about that? Okay. I mean, I have to erupt, right? We can't play games here. We gotta go for literally as much damage as we possibly can, and we need to be faster than their Goldengo, which I hope we would be. I hope we would be. We're like really high on the speed investment. Like, really, really high on speed investment. That's good damage. Rip the Make It Rain. That doesn't KO Porygon, though. That didn't KO Porygon, though. Yikes. That's probably just GG. Yikes. Not good. Very not good. I mean, they just recover, right? We just have to do the same thing, but... Man, that's tough. A headlong rush. Yeah, we don't survive that. If they don't recover, there's a chance. Okay. Well. I mean, we're still not, like, out of it. We need this Make It Rain to KO. Okay. That isn't gonna happen. GG. I mean, what are you gonna do? They just... I mean, that was well played on their part. If I would have gone for the Rock Slide, we might have had a better shot. But they didn't go for the Wide Guard. So, yeah, they got me. I was fully expecting the Wide Guard. So, GG on that. We see it again. It's back. Okay. I think I have to bring Golden Go. Let me go Golden Go. I think I protect this turn and just go for an overheat on the Flamigo. They probably go for Terra, yeah. There's the Wide Guard. Okay. If we could catch a burn too, that'd be sick. That would be so cool. We go for the Make It Rain. Okay. Now we click the Rock Slide. Could also just hard swap in my boom. I'm not hating that idea. Preserving Typhlosion for extra damage later. Oh, sick. Awesome. I wasn't expecting them to do that to that slot, so that's cool. All right, we lose one of our biggest advantages in this battle. Flinch it, please, for the love of God. There's the Porygon 2. We gotta hope for the flinch. Honestly. We gotta hope for the flinch. Oh, we won't get the flinch because it's a secondary effect with Sheer Force. That's tough. That's tough. I just thought about that. I mean, I just gotta hope to nuke this thing. Goldengo protects. I would have clicked close combat had I thought about that sooner, but here we are. I don't think it's gonna even come close. Ooh, it did! It did, in fact. Hold on. You better not miss. Nice. Yo, that's big. That's super big. That is so freaking big. Big overheat. Let's see if this just KOs. We are specs. Ah, not quite. Could have swapped into Dragonite, but is what it is. You go for the headlong. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Goldengo. They already Terra'd, yes. Yeah, they're Goldengo. Cool. Close combat. Make it rain. GG. GG. Down it goes. Alright. Little scary, little scary. This team's just scary. Like, anytime you position it awkwardly, there's just not many safe swaps for it. It's very, very tricky. They have every weather imaginable. Every single one. Okay. I mean, I like Kleavor here, honestly. What's my Terra on said Kleavor? Water? Yeah. Kleavor looks pretty good. From there, I'm tempted to bring Typhlosion. I mean, we are just here to do big damage. Are you kidding me? We're here to do absolutely massive amounts of damage. Okay. I mean, I'm gonna do this. I really don't think there's a better option. It keeps our Murkrow alive an extra turn. Yeah. I don't really see the need to go for anything crazy right away. Oh, it looks like they're also going to Terra. Might have been a bad click. Yeah. Unfortunate. Quite unfortunate. We get the Tailwind. Yeah, it's not good for us. Should've just gone for the Rock Slide and went for the flinches. Yeah, because they're about to bot me. Oh, yeah. Should've just gone for Rock Slides. Oh, Weather Ball. Okay. Okay, so they brought literally every form of weather control imaginable, but neither of these two Pokemon really like taking this. So I'm just gonna set the Sunny Day and erupt. They're gonna withdraw the Sylveon. Gonna be the Politoed. Oh, I did a KO T-Tar. No! Miss, 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 miss. No! Are you joking? Oh, that sucks so much. Okay. And now we're locked into that. I can't believe it survived. Dude. It sucks so much. I mean, I'm just gonna click it again and get in Goldango on that side. That sucks so much. I mean, I don't think this does any damage. I'm gonna be honest with you. Sinistra comes in. I can't believe that held on. Now it really doesn't go down, that's for sure. Eruption. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I'm gonna be 100%. I think we just do this. I think they swap. I think we have to do. I think they swap the T-Tar. Yep. Politoed comes to play. That's awesome damage. Don't be buried. Ah! Come on, man! Foul play. Come on, Murkrow. Dude. Murkrow holds on, though. No, bro. What? Why? Oh god, man, are you joking? I can't catch a freaking break. Tailwind's gone. Alright. I gotta weigh my options here. I think I do this. I think I have to. They're gonna withdraw the Sinistra. Perfect. They're gonna change the weather, most likely? No, it's gonna be Sylveon. Okay. I guess they could Icy Wind me. Don't Icy Wind me. Darn it. I should have just ripped the Make It Rain. God. Now their Politoed's even faster than me. That means their teeth. Okay. My bad. Yeah, I should have just ripped the Make It Rain. I got a little greedy with the nasty plot there. Little greedy with the nasty plot. Literally everything went south in that battle for me. Nothing went my way at all. I think I'm just leaving Murkrow at home. Screw it. Okay. I'm gonna protect. Try to get rid of Sneasler. The Terra choice could be a little scary. Oh, never mind, they swapped. I mean, it's still a little scary because I can't Terra any of my ghost types in the back, which is not good. Okay. And it's sashed. Oh, God, man. Get Dragonite back. Get in Gold Dango. Okay. Make it rain. That did a stupid amount of damage. I'm gonna get Dragonite back in. I'm gonna go for the Shadow Ball over here and just drop an E-Speed there. I'm assuming that's a Specs Dango. We got rid of the Sneasler. Well, this... Oh my gosh. Yeah, okay. Oh, my Goldango is faster. That's cool. KO it. Yes, that's huge. That is a massive turn for us. Alright, they got Hydreigon and... They had the Seralege, okay. Alright, we're gonna do this. Looks like they're gonna Terra. They're gonna be Terra Steel? No, they're tearing the Seralege. I'm okay with that. Thank you. I need that. That's good damage. Okay. Yikes! No! I even thought, like, what if they protect? What if they protect? Oh, man. Oh, man, that sucks. That sucks so bad. Yep. Oh my gosh, GG. Alright guys, there's the team once more for you guys. It could just be me. It could just be me. But man, this team is difficult to pilot because it is so freaking frail. It is so incredibly frail that, like, you make one misplay and you're at a huge disadvantage. I think the biggest thing is, like, Kleavor is just so incredibly frail that, it just doesn't feel amazing, the amount of damage it can do. It's just kind of there. Like, I don't know. I think Focus Sash might just be better for that Pokemon. I really don't know. But yeah, especially with the combination of Pokemon on this team, it's very difficult to have many safe swaps. Yeah, it's just tough. It's very tough team to pilot. And it could just be me. I really don't even know... Outside of that, what I would change about this team to make it a little easier, I really don't know. I think this is one of those teams that it might just be the creator is just, he knows what he's doing with this team, and it's going to be tough for anybody else to pick up and play. So yeah, there's my thoughts. Thanks for sharing the team, Evan. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and sub for more like this in the future. If you want to share Reggae teams like this one to be featured in future videos, be sure to check out the Discord. But until next time, peace.